mind, right?
Miles, hey, do you have a basin wrench?
Maybe in my dad's stuff. I can check.
Yeah, would you? You may wouldn't be happy, but I'm gonna replace the lime green guest bathroom sink. 76 was a beautiful year, but it's time to move on.
You need any help? I'm happy to swing out to Queens.
Nah, this is therapeutic. I'm doing full-scale bathroom renovation.
Now that sounds incredibly boring.
Just wait. Once you're an old, grizzled Spider-Man like me, you'll get hyped about home repair. Anyway, thanks for covering Manhattan while I'm in DIY mode.
Hey, my pleasure. What's the point of having two Spider-Men if they don't coordinate work schedules?
I heard that. All right, I should get back to it. Find that wrench, let me know.
Can do. Later, Pete. This was our Everest back in the day. We were so pumped when we finally made it to the top.
Why did I make such a little mocking thing?
Say cheese!
Sneak around those workers to grab that capsule.
Bury the pipes this week, dig them up next week.
Mine wasn't this nice when we hit a capsule in the wall here.
Hey, y'all, I realized something today. Sounds like an after-school special, but I'm gonna soldier on. Okay, here it is. You listen to this podcast because I'm running it. You're not looking for someone more buttoned up, professional, older, with like 18 million credentials. You want to hear from and talk to me about what's happening in our city. No, I won't be changing how I do things. No trying to class up the pod, no ads, no blazers. It's just me and you. And you know what? I think that's perfect. Thanks, friends. And till next time, don't become someone's reply guy on social media, okay? It's super annoying. Bye!
Hit a time capsule under that fountain when it was first installed. It's been so long, now they're doing repairs on it. Think I can use that hoist to move the fountain. Go, levitating fountain trick.
Give me spider powers.
The boat capsule. Used to spend all summer skating here. Should come back more often.
Listen up! I finally have scientific proof that Spider-Man is a crime against nature! Allow me to explain. A recent incident involving a...
This plaza and the blocks around it are alive with sound. What you're looking for is light. Distinctive.
Light, huh? Okay.
Stop being light.
Wind chimes. That sounds good.
This plaza is where I had my first job. I was fresh out of high school then. Didn't have the gear or the mask. Guy paid me to mug his boss. Rough him up, take everything in his wallet. Your dad found out. He stood under those wind chimes yelling at me for an hour. He never told our folks. He made me promise I'd stop stealing. I wish I kept my word. You deserve better.
I wish you had too. Maybe you and Dad would have stayed close. And you and I would be okay too.
Look out!
Have fun with this one. I had a repeat client I always met here. Got real used to waiting, listening, hearing this sound running on a tight schedule.
A sound on a schedule? Cool, but that happens all day. Not at specific times.
Can I give you my card? Oh my
gosh.
Sound of something on a schedule. Whoa, alliteration. Nah. Getting too far away. What?
Check it out.
Uncle Aaron sitting and listening, what would I hear?
What music do you listen to?
Fairy horns! That's right!
Client I met here used to take the ferry over from Jersey. Working for him was good money, till he got busted. He's how your dad found out about the problem. Not that it was me, but that a thief was making it big in New York, and your dad volunteered for the case. I could feel him closing in. I had to try and guess which would be worse. I told him, but he caught me.
That'd have been me. I don't know what I'd do. That can't be the only reason Dad cut him off. Not if he fessed up. It just wasn't Dad.
Huh? This sound always feels like someone celebrating, even when it's just telling time. Your dad thought so too, so we had to include it.
A sound that tells time. Okay. No. Pretty sure phones can ring whenever. Has to be something else. He said it sounded like a celebration.
No,
I think it's back there.
Gotta get moving. I gotta step over here.
Time, celebrating, something that does both.
Oh, cool, seeing you in person.
Shit, ringing on the hour.
When I hear those bells, I remember the last time I was here. Your dad had just graduated from the police academy. I didn't go to the ceremony, so I met him here after. Bought us milkshakes. Strawberry for him, peanut butter for me. I don't know why I remember that. He said he couldn't cover for me anymore if I got in trouble. I told him I was done with that life. I was lying, but he believed me for a while. Pretended to.
Man, things got complicated between them.
Hey, sounds corny, but...
Wait, old mob's deep. And away. Yo, I downloaded your app. What?
Times Square. Easy to find someone in the crowd here. Or lose them. Sound you need's like an electric current.
A current? I could cheat it with venom. Nah.
They all feel so fake.
Electric.
Why did I make so many?
Some brand new waiting on.
think it's back there. Good to see Feast out here. But that sound would drown out the rest of the track.
Should I call the police? No, they finally fixed it. I can get downtown from Harlem again. No more waiting.
Maybe like a billboard or a sign? Man, I could use some coffee. I don't think I brought my wallet. And it's not the right sound. Oh, that's cool. Love how alive that feels.
After I started calling myself the problem, met my first client right under this sun. Neon flags hard to miss, and the crowd makes it easy to blend in. She wanted me to steal a painting. I looked across the square and saw your dad looking back at me. He never said anything, just turned
what
and
are
left.
You looking at?
He didn't know everything, just that I was a thief.
It's him! Get a picture!
That was enough. I think he saw where we were headed long before I did.
If you would have tried to act right sooner, he would have forgiven you. I know he would've.
What's Spider-Man? Is it Wiggly time?
Story
it is Wiggly
is,
time.
The new Spider-Man almost killed himself to save Harlem.
Wonder if you'll get an action figure.
Okay.
This one was all your dad's idea. You need something that's always in this park. Quiet on their own. Loud in a group.
Loud in a group? Maybe. But it's probably too quiet to work well. Hot dog vendors would be loud in a group, but I don't think that's right.
Belated Merry Christmas, Spider-Man. If you celebrate that kind of thing.
Probably something you'd always find here. Like birds or trees or... No, not trees. There's a lot of birds around here. Maybe? I'm not gonna find it over here.
coolant look just like the pictures.
You don't mind, right?
Getting too far away. I think it's back there. Pretty sure it's behind me. Pretty sure it's behind me.
What music?
This is a good one. Me and your dad used to hang around here. Listen while the whole station came alive. That's what you need.
Something at the station.
I think hanging around here is how your dad got the idea to be a cop. I said, man, you're not uptight enough for that job. He wanted to make things better from the inside. Pretty sure he died trying.
You did make things better, Dad. And so will I.
Everything all right?
Say cheese!
What's it like having soup open?
Mom lived here right after college. You know that? She and your dad were dating. Three of us spent a lot of time here. We got used to this soft, steady beat.
Soft beat.
Thank you for being a friendly neighborhood superhero. We appreciate it.
don't really think that's steady. And it's definitely not soft.
Tell the other Spider-Man I said hi.
My boyfriend is not gonna believe this.
Rhythm. Yeah, it's subtle, but a good beat.
Things were good back then. Felt like they'd be good forever. Your mom got her first gig as a teacher. Your dad was new to being a cop, and I just started calling myself the Prowler. I figured we all kept secrets about our jobs. Couldn't last, though. Your dad's job and mine crossed paths too often.
Man, Uncle Aaron, if you would have been anything else, my mom and dad would have supported you all the way.
Dad and I fell asleep listening to this sound every night when we were kids. It's got a good beat.
Okay. Something rhythmic that was around when Dad and Uncle Aaron were little. Doesn't really have a beat we could use. Maybe something mechanical? Yeah, that's it.
You probably don't know this, but your dad and I grew up not far from here, before we moved to Brooklyn in high school. Hearing the clatter of the wheels, the squealing when the trains turn or stop. Always makes me think of me and your dad's late night talks. Mostly about what we wanted to be when we grew up.
I wanted to be
a space alien. Your dad's dream changed. Doctor, firefighter, social worker. But he always wanted to help people.
Yeah, sounds like Dad.
Other Spidey's been watching our backs for a long time.
All right.
Listen to what he says.
I'm right.
Okay, I'm bored. Peace!
You can't really be him.
Good to see you.
On your left, right, left.